So the question is, when is the best time to take vitamin D? What you have to realize is that vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin. What does that mean? It means that you're going to have better absorption, like between 30 and 50% better absorption if you take it with fat. Now, there are vitamin D supplements that already contain fat within the supplement itself. I'll put a link down below of one that I recommend. But if you're going to take vitamin D as a supplement without the fat, consume your vitamin D with a meal, but make sure there's some fat, avocado, maybe some type of meat that has saturated fat, olive oil, MCT oil, nuts, dairy, egg, any of the fats, because you're going to increase your absorption by 30 to 50% more. Now, there's one more point I want to talk about. If you have a sleeping problem, you may want to try taking your vitamin D right before bed, and here's why. Vitamin D can help increase your non-REM sleep. That's the deep delta wave sleep that occurs in the first half of sleep. Vitamin D receptors are located in the master clock that controls the circadian rhythms. It's called the suprachiasmatic nuclei, a very interesting word. It has receptors for vitamin D. So there's a huge connection between vitamin D deficiency and sleep problems. Also, there's vitamin D receptors in your brainstem, which also have a lot to do with your sleep cycles. And on top of that, and I just did a video on this, vitamin D can help reduce your cortisol levels, your stress levels. So you may want to try taking vitamin D right before you go to bed to see if that might help you. Now, for most people, if you're taking vitamin D right before bed, you're going to do fine, you're going to sleep better. A small percentage of people, it may wake them up. They might need to take it earlier in the day. But if you have a sleep problem, you may want to just try it. There's a couple other vitamins that you can also add if you have a sleeping problem. Vitamin B5, which has a lot to do with lowering cortisol. Folate, which is a B vitamin that can also help your sleep cycles. And vitamin B1, especially if you have a lot of worry and you're thinking at night and you just can't turn it off. So if you have a sleeping problem, try taking vitamin D right before you go to bed and comment down below and let me know how it worked. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story.